what it is. Mike, look, my special guest again. That's what's up. Yeah, he coming on home. We got a special treat for y'all tonight. Listen. Why you got me scared then? Thought they gonna cut my feet off. All right, y'all know what it is anyway. We got a special going on here today at the King's Palace. See these, oh my God.
You see them slabs? Bitches love slabs.
That's slabs on slabs on slabs. You better be careful when you cut your feet off. Oh my God. Give y'all a guess what them's gonna be.
That's thin as I can get it right there, pimp.
Hey, man.
Should I make it a little thicker, man?
I gotta be all right right there. I think that'll be all right right there. We making fell on jerky. Beef jerky fell on style.
We're making that B11 jerky.
Uh-oh, y'all got Louisiana over here. If you ever want good tea, Louisiana make good tea.
Mrs. Mitchell makes the best Louisiana tea.
Louisiana Pagrillo. Yes, sir. Y'all see it. The jerky style. Come on, check him out as he's finally cut it up. That's a London broil, if you didn't know.
London breezy.
Oh, the Kansas City broils. Your Royal Highness is cutting it up.
That's a little thin. You gotta get a hand for this knife.
That's a nice hunk of meat right there. Yes, sir. If any of y'all interested in getting in some jerky, we're gonna probably have some for sale. We can't give it away. This shit's expensive. Costs a lot of money to make that stuff.
London broils ain't free, bitch. Yo, tell me where there's somewhere that just says free London broils.
Cause we sure did spend a lot on this broil.
I'm telling you. That's olive broil. Broil and vinegar.
King's doing a mighty fine job.
You gotta cut this shit finer than frog hair.
Finer than frog hair. It's the newest addition to the family. See him? Yeah. That's some babies right there. Look at one over there. She just made her way into the residence. She was thin on the frog's hair too when she first got here.
Yeah, they smell this beef.
Beast on beast on beast. Yeah, this is gonna be some of the finest jerky that a man could ever eat. But we're gonna go to a quick commercial break. And we'll see y'all just as soon as we get back.
Konnichiwa, bitches.
Rolling. Good God almighty.
All right, we got the first batch of scripts going into the sauce.
The beef marinade sauce. And you see this, look at this shit right here.
It's just the first
roast.
First helping.
Good God Almighty. We're gonna mix that up real nice.
Set it in the refrigerator for about 24 hours. Let it soak it up. Be real delectable for y'all.
Kind of niggas know y'all love strips.
Look here. These killers right here.
Oh, there's salmonella set up in the dog too.
Leave the raw meat so they'll eat a nigga when they come in. Oh,
yeah, it's that. Anyway, I said, you know, you let that shit. We ain't done. We still got a whole bunch of beef over there to cut.
Go get the Extreme Couponer.
Extreme Couponer. All right, we're gonna show y'all the Extreme Couponer. I ran it somewhere. This dude got cocks all over the wall. Bobby Cox. True South Carolina fan over here. Gamecock. Negative. Look, Extreme Couponer. Y'all see it. Couponing. It ain't Facebook couponing. Look at it. She set up. She got the MacBook.
2D.
The HP. Carly, you're so pretty. It's a pretty.
She's psycho doll.
Look at her, she's printing it off. Keep on in.
I love savings.
Anyway, y'all seen her. Couponing over there. Show me a chick that don't like coupons.
I'll show you Nino's Peter. Nino, show him your Wayne, son.
Show him that red crayon.
Show him that old goddamn red dot marker.
That's a fine cutting machine right there.
It is.
Nobody cuts jerky like the king with a fine cutting machine.
This is a nice.
That was a nice asset to the jerky foundation, wasn't it?
It's a whole lot easier to cut these fat deposits off.
Fat suppositories.
My dude.
Cutting off fat suppositories. Cheez-Its. Man, that's every household in the United States that have bought Cheez-Its.
Look at that meat, son. Look how pretty
it is. That's pretty meat right there.
It's prime cut.
Prime
USDA
cut.
Prime
USDA
choice meat.
Without the pink slime.
Looks like a damn sirloin. Well, not a sirloin, but a prime rib.
Looks like a prime rib, he said. Well, we're going to cut on out of here for one more commercial break. We'll be back to wrap this thing up here shortly. That's the king and his machine. Yummy. Jerky cutting. We are cutting final strips up right now for the jerky. Look at nigga tired. Been working all day.
Been watching Maury all day.
Been watching Maury all day. Thinking about beef jerky.
You are my father.
George Langston, you are the father.
Still a nice slab of beef right there.
I know, right? We'll just slab them off. Look at the
depth of that. Look at them strips. Look at them thin jerky strips. Perfect size.
Y'all peep out my homie's proper beef cutting technique.
See, man, it's an etiquette to cutting beef that you just have to follow.
We cut beef because we don't give a epic mealtime, shout out.
Muscle glasses.
Talk sometime, man. Muscles glass.
Muscles glass, you look like a queer.
Would you state patrol glasses?
I ain't never seen a hard motherfucker come from Canada.
Hi, Elia.
Anyway, while he's cutting up the final few strips, I'm going to come over here and show you how we get it done. By the time I get to showing you how we get it done, he'll be back over here with the rest of the meat. What we do, we got this whole sauce right here. We concocted it up. I'm not going to tell y'all what's in there. I mean, I'm sure y'all can see the texture of it and tell some of the stuff that's in there. But we ain't going to go too far with all that. I'll give you a hint, and this is all you get. That right there, liquid smoke. Made by Coggin. Coggin, take me away.
You ain't leaving the liquid smoke on.
All right. This is what gets the jerky done. Get her done. What I'm talking about, get her done. I'll show y'all a little bit of what the finished product sort of resembles. Got a little ways to go, but that's damn near, that's good eating jerky right there, man. Look at that. We've been dehydrating that for about, probably for about 6 or 7 hours.
We've been dehydrating that.
We're gonna dehydrate that for about 6 or 7 hours. Okay, here come the rest of the beef. Watch it goes, gadoosh. Good God almighty, that's, look at all that. That's a gallon bag slap full of jerky strips. But,
that's a lot of goddamn jerky. Oh,
that's a lot of gosh darn jerky. But anyway, you know, like I said, we got, this is usually a four layer, but, you know, we've been eating the jerky, so we had to break it down to two layers, three layers. But that's some mighty good stuff right there. Well, that really appears to be about it. If y'all looking for some of that jerky, if y'all looking for some fine jerky, if you know the king, then contact the king. But if you don't know the king,
don't contact the king. Don't contact me.
If you want some jerky and you can't get a hold of me, they sell it at Walmart. Don't get that old Jack Link shit though. They ain't worth a damn. I bought my kids had a fit for some that night, man. I ate about two pieces of it. I said, man, I'm going back to the king, the Donnie King Dougal Mitchell. Well, you know, y'all get where I'm coming from. Anyway, get in touch with me. You know, we're going to sell it up. We're going to have a good price set for y'all. Y'all looking for some jerky, get in touch. We're going to
sell it by the quarter pound.
We're going to sell it by the quarter pound. You know how we do it. So we're still serving fiends, except they
beat. If you don't want 4 ounces, call somebody up. We don't need it.
But, I think we'll wrap this on up. I think the king got a special treat for next week.
What?
Something about Pit Buddy.
Oh yeah, next week we eat Pit Buddy.
And y'all keep in mind, we got a boiled peanut. We're gonna be doing some boiled peanuts or something pretty soon, I think, too, and get us some drum. But y'all just remember, man, if it ain't fell on.
Grew up in the backdrop of a small town, Nissan truck, drop down, Volkswagen Rabbit with a top down, sitting on BBS's. How that sound? Yeah, y'all remember that, don't you? Don't you? That's where I come from, Houston County. No distance a tour bus can take me to make me forget. Getting my ass whipped in the parking lot of Mazio. Skipping church the first time I heard Planet Rock come out of boombox. That may be the day God saved my soul. So I take a little bit of everything I ever learned with me anywhere on this globe I go. Nobody can take that. Think back. Linda May gave me the name. Now Danny Boone's in your radio. And for those who think that I changed, I did. The world out there took a naive kid. Scarred.